Hi everybody, today I'm doing the vlog from our classroom. It's Wednesday, it's May 20th, and it's about 1 o'clock. Teachers can ask permission to come into school to just sort of straighten things up. I took the batteries out of all my remote controls, and the date on the board said March 13th. It's kind of emotional to be here and say goodbye to the room, and hope that, you know, we find our way in this new normal. I am thinking about all of you guys and your lockers and things like that. And, you know, it's just kind of interesting to see it. And, you know, taking it day by day, right? But it's all still here. And I picked up some books to bring home to read, which is always one of my favorite things. And I can recommend some of them to you too. So that's it. I'll post the vlog later today.